of I-95. Not done with the rain quite yet. Here are temperatures at this hour. Mild and muggy for Savannah and Jessup. Go back toward Macon. You're now behind the cold front, so 60 degrees there and refreshing in Atlanta. They're at 53. We'll keep the cloud cover around through at least midnight, probably even a little bit longer than that. Rain threat, though, is with us just through about 7 or 8 p.m., and then we dry things out overnight. Tomorrow morning, though, you will feel that chill, upper 40s early on. A light jacket Saturday morning. By afternoon, if you're in the sunshine, it will feel pretty good, mid to upper 60s for highs. And then on Sunday, we should see highs in the low 70s, but do be aware, after 2 or 3 in the afternoon, some showers do return to the forecast. Rain chances, nothing for Saturday. Late Sunday into Monday, 40% chance of showers. And on Tuesday, there's just a slight chance of some showers with another front passing by. Here is future cast for this evening. There's that line of showers that should be near the coastline by, let's say, 8 p.m. And then our rain chances are done for tonight. Sunshine is back out tomorrow morning. Certainly we'll be on the cool side, though, with highs remaining in the 60s to start off the weekend. As we go into Saturday and early Sunday, a couple more clouds will start to approach the coastline. Sunday morning should be dry, but a different story late in the afternoon. Near and south of I-16, showers arrive first, and then some of these will start to overspread our area. CityCast tomorrow, this is it. 67 to about 69 degrees for highs. Plenty of sunshine out there. You need the sunglasses and a light jacket as you step out the door in the morning. Also, this weekend, it's the end of daylight saving time, so Saturday night into Sunday morning, flip those clocks back 1 hour. Sunday's forecast, back half the day, a couple showers lingering into Monday. Tuesday also a lower end chance of showers. Look at the highs, though. They start to warm back mid to upper 70s, if not some 80s. And then more rain chances Thursday and Friday. Back to you.